Tassilo of Theirbach. They're good. Now remember, they have six moves that they must complete in a two-minute program. The artistry of the program, the choreography of the program does not count except as it affects the moves that they are doing. That move, for example, the spiral, do not count towards the overall mark. Their first move, the back inside death spiral, a move invented by Oleg and Ludmila Protopopo. Variation on our good old friend, the death spiral.
Now, these specific moves were selected some time ago. The skaters have known about this, obviously, for a while.
A group is chosen, giving them plenty of time to select that and practice those particular moves. So these skaters have known this group for a long time. And this group goes for all the international competitions held this year. This is their chain sit spin, not particularly great position. Serpentine footwork. Sorry, overhead, but not a very good one. Now that'll be marked down because he did not get her up into the full extension, and it was supposed to be a one-arm lift on top of that. This is the serpentine footwork. Waist camel that can either be entered by stepping into it or jumping into it. Very few of the skaters plan on the jump, but I know that Sabine Gardner did. Sabine Baesz, 5'4", is judge number 3 from France, gives a 4'8" against 5'2" for Australia and Czechoslovakia, and a 4'9" from the judge number 6, who is the Czechoslovak judge. Frankly, they missed completely one move. Now that was not an omission, it was an attempt, and therefore will not be the full mark off that is required. But that, I think, program really deserved lower marks than what they've got here, except for the 4'8" and 4'9".
That judge we saw, judge number 3, was Alain Kamal of France, who was a great figure skater in the late 1960s in Olympia. Tremendous disparity in these marks, it seems to me, Dick, all the way from 4'8" to 5'4".
Well, you know, it's awfully difficult for a judge to be able to calculate what the mistake is and how much he should take off. He does have a slight amount of leeway, but that leeway can vary between 1 or 2 tenths of a point. Now, these marks, I think, they seem awfully high for what they did in my book. However, that is one of the good all-around pairs.